TOPCon's ES Total Station represents modern technology at its finest. Smaller and lighter, more powerful and accurate, with new features never before seen in survey instruments. TOPCon has re-envisioned the Total Station with the most powerful and accurate reflectorless EDM available. Now, shoot up to 500 meters reflectorless and get the result faster and more accurately than any other instrument. When it comes to angular accuracy, the new ES series offers precision not available in comparable models, down to 1 second. With the advanced technology of IACS, the Independent Angle Calibration System, the ES gives you the performance of a geodetic grade instrument in a small, lightweight design. When working in a two-man crew, TOPCon's exclusive long link technology allows the unit to be operated from the pole up to 300 meters away. Perfect for stakeout or complex topo, long link puts the data controller at the point of measurement. In an industry first, every ES is protected by TS Shield. This multifunction communications module tracks the instrument's location and communicates automatically to the cloud. If firmware updates become available, you'll be prompted to perform an online update, so your instrument is always performing at its best. And if your ES is ever lost or stolen, you can send a coded signal to the instrument and disable it anywhere in the world. In true TOPCon tradition, the ES gets all the details right, with easy access USB 2.0 memory port, a rugged waterproof design, and a bright graphic display that's easy to use in any lighting condition. TOPCon's innovation also has vastly improved battery life, giving the new ES series a staggering 36 hours of operation from just one battery charge. The onboard software and icon-based navigation makes every operation a breeze, providing advanced measurement and calculation functionality without an external data collector. The new ES from TOPCon, designed for productivity with new and powerful technology in a sleek design that's easy to use. Try it today. You'll be glad you did.